Hello students, we have a question from JEE Main 2016. It is a question from chapter coordinate geometry. Let's see the question. A wire of length 2 units is cut into two parts which are bent respectively to form a square of side equal to x unit and another circle of radius r equal to r units. If the sum of area of the square and the circle so formed is minimum, then what would be the condition x and r in between x and r? How to solve this question? If we have length 2 unit means, then in a square we are using, let's see, a unit, and for circle we are using 2 minus a unit, because whole length and whole unit will be equal to the 2. Then if we are using to form a square a unit, then we have to use to form a circle 2 minus a unit. Then a will be equal to the 4x, because x will be the side of this circle, it is given in question, and 2 minus a will be equal to the 2 pi r, because r is the circle of this radius, it is given in question. Then sum of this areas, so for this square area will be x square, means side square, area of the square, this will be equal to the a square by 16, and for this area of the circle pi r square, and r square you can find here, r will be 2 minus a by 2 pi. Then you can write here to find the area of the circle, pi r square means area will be pi r square. Then you can write here r will be 2 minus a by 2 pi. Then summation of this areas means a square by 16 area, a square by 16 and pi 2 minus a by 2 pi whole square. Then we have to find the minimum value of these areas, means what? Then you can differentiate this term to find the minimum value of this area, means this will be differentiation in terms of a, then it will be equal to the 0 when we differentiate of this term in terms of a, with respect to a, then it will be equal to 1 by 16 pi 2a pi plus 8a minus 16 is equal to the 0. Then it will be equal to the 2a pi plus 8a equal to 16. Then you can write here x equal to a by 4, and a will be equal to the 2 by, a will be equal to the 2 by pi plus 4. Then you can write here 2 by pi plus 4 means a will be equal to the here 16 by 2 pi plus 8. Then if you take a common 2, then it will be equal to the 8 by pi plus 8, pi plus 4. Then if you put the value of a in equation x equal to a by 4, then it will be equal to the 2 by pi plus 4, and in terms of r, 2 minus a will be 8 minus pi plus 4 by 2 pi, then it will be equal to the 1 by pi plus 4. Then we have to find the relation between x and r. Then you can see here easily x equal to 2r. X equal to 2r. We see the option. C option is the correct option. If you have any doubt regarding this question or concept, you can also watch the video. Length around 2 or 3 minutes. You can also read the book. This is a NCERT book, class 11th mathematics. You don't need to read whole books. You have to focus only that page number 239, line number 3. And there is another given book, Aryan publication, coordinate geometry, page number 242, line number 1. Thank you, students.